Hey guys, welcome back to the Guess What Game Show. Now, this isn't usually a thing I do. The only reason I got my PC, I've been running the Macs and being able to run some games, like doing on this one, on high, which is the highest setting to do it anyway, but I've run custom stuff, so. I wrote a custom story yesterday, so I'm going to try this in chapters, so let's do some of the first chapter. This video, I can do longer than 15 minutes now, so it's probably going to be about half hour long, hopefully, depending on how long this is. If it's too long, then I'll probably do about half hour. Life has its own ways of making the one deadly thing haunts you for the rest of your life. But at the same time, you have your own destination to fulfill. Before that one deadly thing finally gets you and ends it all. Sounds strange. So quite excited.
On the 27th of February, 1830, I was a farmer in Hastings. My wife and I lived in this nice farmhouse we had in the woods of the large forest near our farm. During this one night, I woke up to the sound of my wife crying. It took me a little time to realize the voices I heard were not from the nightmares I had, but it was from downstairs I heard their crying. I went there to take a look.
Seems like we just jump straight to get in the car. Oof. Oh no, get away, get the fuck away. Oh no, please just leave me alone. Oh my god. I hate scary games.
So I ran away. I was scared.
Why would you run away? You can't see anything. Oh,
at that point, I knew that my life would from now on change the way it had never been before.
Sorry about the swearing and swear. Oh, and games like this just on effort.
Maybe we're saying that you don't have to be involved in something like that.
That's nice.
You have to find that you don't know anything. So we are talking anyway. And the other two people, our next guest is the famous Pensai professor. And still believe you have to understand what was the ruler of the most that could affect the economy and the story game. And I don't care if I'm anxious.
Ta-ta! Final countdown.
Ooh. I don't know.
Damn it. Fucking enough. Found you laid down in our front yard, so I brought you inside. I didn't find any serious damage in you, so you should be okay. If I got here when you wake up, I might be somewhere in the cold position. You had some rock this time. A masked man would not be happy if he could die cold and outside the game. But he's been missing for over 2 weeks. He is coming. Actually, he didn't give me some stuff. He didn't get it really cold. Nazi. God damn it. Repents. The wall is locked and getting us out of the door. Find the key. Okay.
door, look for. I could see that.
It's a ninja! Score!
That's a chair. A room which I have never entered on. Stairs. Always remember that we hold the cellar spare key in the storage room here in the quarters area. If you need us, you'll find us usually in the cellar.
Why? To be down there, being stuck with shit.
No, Growl. Naughty. Go away. Sweet Lord. The back door. Storage room. I don't know where the storage room is. No. Fuck is this? Need the key. Apparently when you can open a locked door. Fuck. No one's calling me. Are you calling me? Sweet. Probably. Bitch. Oh my god, my distraction. Oh my god. Guys, make this head down. We didn't get you straight.